Assalamualaikum, my dear children. Today, I would like to teach you about letter S. Letter S. Let's learn together. Enjoy, children.
Hi, Assalamualaikum, children. I'm teacher Aida. So, let's learn together.
Children, today you are going to learn the letter of S. The letter of what, children? S. Okay. There are two S in here. So which one is the capital letter? This one is the capital letter of S. So let's do rainbow writing. First is go around to the left and go around to the right. Go around to the left and go around to the right. Okay, that's good, children. Now, this one is the small letter of S. It's the same concept. So, go around to the left and go around to the right. Go around to the left and go around to the right. Good children, very very good. This is letter S. Letter S. Okay, let's sing together. S is for squirrel. S is for squirrel. S S S S S S S is for snail. S is for snail. S S S S S S S is for sun. S is for sun. S S S S S S S is for sun. S is for sun. S S S S S S. Okay, children. Now turn to the page 38. You do the writing. Okay. You need to do the rainbow writing and also the writing. So make sure you do. Okay, children, what day is today? Today is Thursday. You write T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. The date for today is 3rd of June in the year of 2021. Okay, children, very, very good. Assalamualaikum.